Satan was outraged and blamed me for his poor judgment, and sentenced me to eternal torture.